When making donations during the holiday season, most think about donating things that those in need could use at that moment. But what about things needed after the holidays? Today, Coca Cola and Alexandria decided to give back to the local community this holiday season with school children in mind, who will soon be out for the holiday break and returning to school in a few weeks.
Over the past 30 days, our associates have taken the time to collect over 400 school supply items. It varies from backpacks to napkins to Kleenex to folders, and it's an honor and one of our core values to give back to our community.
The donation was given to the City of Alexandria to support their after-school program at the Alexandria Youth and Teen Center, which was previously the Boys and Girls Club.
The after-school program is still being worked out, but right now, currently, we've got teachers that assist our students in the age levels from age 4 to 8th grade with any after-school studies that they may have. Just after-school tutoring, giving them tips on assisting them with their schoolwork.
The after-school program is currently in the works, but the city is partnering with a number of local academic facilities.
So we're partnering with a lot of the academic folks in the area to make sure that our students' after-school program is goes off well.
And these school supplies are a step in the right direction to help get the program completely up and running and help families in need who may not be able to afford the needed supplies.
The committee decided to certainly take advantage of a local Alexandria opportunity where the Boys and Girls Club have not been here for a while, and we're able to give back to several families, regardless of the situation. We thought it was a great cause.
Joanna Phillips, ABC 31 News.